won a tournament this year, as we said, or ever. But she got to the runner-up of the Australian Open, and semi-finals at the Malaysia Masters and Hilo Open. Oh, nicely dug out there by Yamaguchi. Probably turning into quite the rally, isn't it? Again, good defence there from Yamaguchi. Cock is a top-ranked player. Struggle in that group, boasting of Chen Nakane, Yamaguchi and Su Young. Finals, and well, those words in a way came back to haunt her. I guess these amazing players, because she said the pressure, quite rightly, is on them and not her. Now building a bit of a run now, Yamaguchi. This game is progressing. Who will take that lead into the interval? Well, she's correct. Just in front here against Yamaguchi. Well, wayward. Doing all they can, just a 1 point in it. Yamaguchi just in front. And she's just starting to show glimpses of what she can do when it matters most. Thank you. lead for Yamaguchi and puts herself in a strong position to finish off. One save. Can she save another one? Get on here. From the other group that finished top. Tun Jung had in game one. She was also 4-2 up in that one. Do with a stress fracture, certainly making the most of it. A statement with how she has performed in a 9-month period. Currently trailing here by 4. Going across. Good maneuver to get out of the group. Either one of us has to win. The other one is out. That looks like it's going out as well. 6 points down. In late June. Slowly. That's of course it. Sustained run. That'd be now, but for her, really, probably the last stand for this game if she can make it. So, an intriguing third game here. Winner take all, remember. Second game. Very comfortable win overall, you'd have to say. of the other group just to... Not going to make that. He's won 2 out of 2. Ratchanok Intanon, Tai Tzu Ying, and Busanon Ongbongrupan is out. She's had since game one. Yamaguchi. Oh, well done there, Yamaguchi. Again, we're not. You can hear the Indonesian crowd getting involved. Step up, isn't it? And she's done well so far doing battle. That's also a straight shootout for the for a place in the semi-finals. Put her in an excellent position. Intriguing in that sense. Getting an announcement now for that. You'd have thought that would be fairly common. with a chance here. As possible.